you're on this side and someone accidentally runs into you, we are sorry if we accidentally bumped you. Thank you so much for coming to our first concert. Well, my first concert ever at James Buchanan. I know that the fourth graders would have been in kindergarten when school shut down. So anyone younger than fourth grade has never done a concert. So this would be their first time. So here we go. Thank you so much for coming.
A lot of talking talkersons up here. All right, so my name is Mr. Lurch. I do the instrumental portion of music here at James Buchanan. I'm also at Donegan Elementary School and Governor Wolf Elementary School. So if you see me at another school, that's why. So we are gonna start, we're gonna have some, if you look over here, you have to see all the lovely instruments. So we're first going to start with the strings, the violins and the violas. So I'm gonna call up Haley Hutchinson, Liliana Reyes, Rosie Pena, Haley Lopez, Melissa Rule, Gavin Martinez, Keenan Newton, Jasmine Rivera, and Malaya Vargas. And we're going to play Good King Wenceslas and Jingle Bells. Thank you. Great job. And that's kind of like a mini orchestra. I don't really do orchestra per se, but that's the closest we've ever gotten to playing with a bigger group of, especially since COVID, I think that's the first time we've actually gotten to do something with a big group like that. So it's kind of awesome. All right, next we're going to have a solo from Jasmine, and she's going to play a song, and I'm not going to tell you what it is. Let's see if you can figure it out. To play a song just by yourself, so awesome. I remember everybody know where Fountain Hill is?
Yeah.
Right, so when I grew up, I went to Fountain Hill Elementary and I had to do a trumpet solo, and I was like I think the trumpet almost fell out of my hand, so it's really hard to play a solo. Okay, next up we're gonna have Jingle Bell Rock with Roman on the bells. Do you have your music, Roman? Another solo, and it's really hard to do a solo all by yourself, so it's really impressive when we can do it. Yeah, you can clap again, go ahead. Okay, and next we're gonna have Bria Prosperi come up on you. And we're going to play Jolly Old Saint Nick. we have one more group coming up. See, so I do still actually know how to play some of the instruments. All right, next we're going to have a little mini band come up, and we're going to have Elijah Pena, Jaden Rivera, Elias Vile, Kevin Rivera, and Caleb Moser. His last name is B.L., I said it already.
Started house, stop, big started house. It is so smoky in here, I can hardly breathe.
I can hardly see my hands in front of my eyes. Every time we light up the fireplace, this whole house gets filled with smoke.
No kidding, it's like living in any trash tray.
I think it's time to get that chimney cleaned out.
I'm going to call the cleaning company and see if they can come out today. Maybe they'll give us a deal if they can clean all the chimneys in the neighborhood.
Chimney sweep!
Chimneys, you turkeys, we sweep chimneys.
Oh, no, that's why we sweep chimneys.
We do? I mean, that's right. We do. That's right. We sweep chimneys. They set us here to clean a whole neighborhood of dirty, sooty chimneys. And by the looks of things, this must be the place. I've never seen such a bunch of clogged up chimneys in my entire career.
Me neither. We better get to work, or these people are going to have some smoky surprises for their holidays.
You don't mean smoke sausages.
Now, let's spread out and get to work. Let's make this the best holiday these folks have ever had by making sure their chimneys are safe, sound, sanitary. Hollow up.
1, 2, 3, go!
The most popular chimney I ever tried to carry. I can't even get far down unless to get a good look.
Here, let me try. I've never seen a chimney I can conquer.
Ouch! Oh, ho, ho!
What happened? Did you hurt yourself? What happened? Did you hurt yourself?
I didn't say anything.
Ouch! Ho, ho, ho!
Came down there again.
Ouch! Ho, ho, ho!
Christmas cookies. Ho, ho, ho.
Yeah, right. Santa coming to the front door. That's festive. Don't worry, Santa. You haven't paid too much weight. This chimney is so full of carbon and cobwebs that nobody could fit down it. Nobody, that is, except professional chimney sweeps like us. Sweep, send her. Let our ash do your thing.
Now
thank you ever so much for your help. Now I can deliver my presents and be on my way. Merry Christmas, and to all a good night.
Children.
to be a Kwanzaa child. Okay, sleeps, good work. Now take a nice long lunch break, about 3 minutes or so.
Get over here, sleeps, we got an emergency. Poor family boss, mighty poor, so poor, they don't have the ingredients for latkes.
Latkes? You mean those yummy potato pancakes?
No latkes, that's an emergency.
That's right, Shingle, no latkes for Hanukkah.
Mommy, Daddy, it's time to make the latkes.
I'm so sorry, we don't have enough money to make latkes this year.
We will have to celebrate our latkes.
Sleep, stop eating immediately. Ten hug.
What does it take to make a potato pancake anyway?
Well, I think it's a good place to start with potatoes. The sauce is out of the chimney.
Now, what else?
Some onions.
Look, Mother, onions. How is this possible?
Some flour.
Dump it.
Salt.
Salt. Why not?
And it.
Ooh. Is that it?
That's it.
Yay.
Latkes for everyone.
Let's go on.
miraculous thing. Get off that roof, Shingles. We don't have to clean the chimneys on the stables, too.
No, really, you have to see what I see down there.
It's amazing!
Do you know about piñatas?
No, sir, angels. We know nothing about pinatas.
It sounds serious. The kid is sad because she can't break the pinata. Finding the house.
Well, you came to the right place, ladies. I mean, angels. Sweep, stand up. I want you all to spread out. Search every chimney and find that pinata party. We'll find that little girl or my name's not Big Sweep. Ready? Sweeps, move. To the piñatas or posadas.
And don't forget that big red frog on the chimney.
All around your neighborhood.
And you all
People use this time of year to get together with family and friends and get a new lease on life. Miracles happen in the smallest and most unassuming places.
Here on these housetops.
Happy holidays, everyone.
We wish you a swinging holiday. We want to thank everyone for coming out and supporting our students. They put a lot of time and effort into this. Can we give them one more round of applause, please? I'd also like to give a round of applause to Miss Darlington, and where's Mr. Lurch? In the back. And then why don't we start with fifth grade? You want to go out that side door first?